Emily Scholl, and I am a multimedia editor for The Woodward. The piece of media that matters to me is music. I first experienced this piece of media when I was really young, probably when around five, probably even before then, because me and my dad were always the music lovers in the family. So my dad would show me different artists. He would show me like Taylor Swift when she was country, artists like Green Day, like anything from there. And then I just learned to like find my own music. So that I would listen to Avril Lavigne, Mayday Parade, Jonas Brothers, Hannah Montana, you know, like just the general like stuff that you would listen to growing up almost. I had a wide range of music that I would listen to. Music matters to me because I actually have anxiety, and music is kind of my outlet and my escape. I would listen to songs like Car Radio by 21 Pilots, and then like I'll listen to songs like Bend and Break by Anna Klendening, and then like I'll listen to songs like Take Me Away by Scotty Sire. It's just like songs that I relate to, but I also listen to things that are like sad songs that I love to sing, because I love singing kind of the slow, sadder songs, like I Found by Amber Run, or I'll listen to like upbeat songs, or like artists like Jonas Brothers, like from back then and now. Like I love their Happiness Begins album. It's just beautiful. I love it and makes me happy listening to it. So I do have happy songs like that, but I also listen to 5 Seconds of Summer and just so many different other artists. And I actually, at the end of middle school and the beginning of high school, actually throughout my whole high school experience, I took 5 years of singing lessons, which I took because of my anxiety. Like, it just helped me build confidence and try to get out of the anxiety. The impact that media has had on my life has been good. It has a lot of impact on me because it helps me kind of express who I am, whether it's just me sharing the music that I love, or watching videos, music videos, or just YouTube videos in general that make me laugh. And it helps you express, like you learn new things, like you find new things. If you're like scrolling on YouTube and you're looking for new songs, or iTunes, and like iTunes also now has these things like songs that you might like. It's just a way that like helps everyone express who they are in different ways. And it's just like Facebook, if I want to share a song or a music video or like a creation that I've made, whether I'm editing or me and my friends create, it's something that like it's a big impact that I'm going to be doing something like this for the rest of my life. And it's just, media just has an important impact on everybody's lives, because that's just how everybody communicates, and it's just how everybody expresses themselves. I don't think I would get rid of a piece of media. I wouldn't get rid of it because, like I said before, media kind of has an important impact on everyone's lives. It's just everyone creates their own things, like whether it's like a graphic design or a video or a podcast or just saying, it's my dog's birthday. Like, it's just something that everyone can express themselves. I just don't think I would get rid of it because everyone uses media in a different way. And even if it's a piece of media that like might not be, like people do fight over media, but you learn from that too, almost. So I think it's kind of important that we have media.